Last few being locked away. We're just about ready. And runners loaded, light activated. Third of the day here at Angle Park Greyhounds. We're right to run. Favourite box five and the late mail. Going to do value for Robert Barclay. They're away. It steps well. It's pushing through here. The favourite, Gonna Do Value. Going quickly, Lanakai Beach to lead it up from Gonna Do Value, End of Innocence. Three away came. She's a knockin' Pretoria Sun. Then Chief Bothing, Midnight Mick, and out the back, Good Baloney. Leader is Lanakai Beach to the bend by two on Gonna Do Value and three to End of Innocence. Straightening, Lanakai Beach in front of Gonna Do Value and Lanakai Beach all the way. Beach Gonna Do Value, third End of Innocence. And behind those, Midnight Mick. They were followed by Good Baloney, then Pretoria Sun. She's knocking, and back at the tail end is End of Innocence. The run here around 22 and 20, after the running of race number three, all the way here for the Bosco's Tominkovic trained Lanakai Beach. Two starts, two wins, got the prize at Gawler, and she's produced a really nice run here. 22-26 the run. Three Lanakai Beach, Bosco's Tominkovic, Christine Costa and Bosco the winning owners. A Black Bitch, March 2016, Fabregas, Kalua Bay number three. Second, going to five, Gonna Do Value, Robert Barclay, a Black Bitch, January 2016, Fabregas, Moonshine, Shadow and Eight, End of Innocence, Des Hockley, a White and Red Brindle Bitch, March 2016, Mildene Panther, Miss Mega Pins. So it's 3-5-8-7 after the third here at Angle Park.